So here we go. Perron. Score!
It looked like there, Perron just, he knew exactly what he was doing. Again, he doesn't come in fast. I've seen it before from him. He controls his speed, but there's the quick hands. And once he makes his move, he's going to the crook of the arm. Right at the elbow. Stay away from the glove. Kopitar for the Kings.
Perron is 2 out of 3. Kopitar, 2 for 2 in the shootout this year.
Haven't seen the can opener.
Here's Kopitar. Score!
He didn't go in the can opener. He was going to look between, but then he didn't have it. And he just held. That's a reaction there by Kopitar. Watch this. In between the legs is taken. And he just, wow, extends the reach. As long as possible, as wide as possible, to tuck it home.
Crosby, 1 out of 2. Here he comes. Crosby for the Penguins. Save made by Quick.
Tried to go tweeners. He tried to slow it down. A lot of players are doing that nowadays, where they really slow it down. Look at that. You try to get the goaltender backing off, and Quick did not have it. We've seen Jonathan many times recently. Good fundamentals with a stick between the pads to make saves.
Dustin Brown, first try in the shootout this season. Brown walking in. Can he put the Kings ahead? No, a save made by Fleury.
Yeah, Fleury gets it. Brown tried this move earlier on a penalty shot this year, and he scored on a penalty shot, not the shootout. So Malkin, he's been all over it tonight.
Malkin, his first of the year, goes way wide. Malkin in front. No, it rolls into the corner.
Yeah, he lost it. He lost it a couple times. He lost it when he tried to make the first move. Then he lost it when he tried to make the second move. And by that time, he's out of the danger zone. Right there, he moves it. Then he, now Quick got the stick there, so that was important too. Tanner Pearson for the Kings.
He can win it if he scores. Kings win. Pearson's got one goal tonight. He walks in. Pearson, no, a save.
Trying to go between the pads. Goaltender locks it up. You'll see Fleury, the goaltender here. He'll just gotta, he has the stick in the right position, but he'll get both pads down. Yeah. He kind of turned sideways. Bonino.
Nick Bonino walking in. No, he shot it up high. Quick stayed with him, forced him over in the side. And
yep, and tries and moves out towards the shooter. And then what happens here is, watch, the reverse arm of Quick in behind himself. Yeah, that's what happened. He made that save with his glove hand. He was twisted completely around, but he made the save. Gavrik, quick hands. He likes top glove.
Gavrik can win it for the Kings. Here he comes, Marian Gavrik. Yes, King win it in the shootout. 3-2 Kings.
You can almost, I just, top glove, he loves this move. And Bob, by the fluidity of Marian Gavrik. Watch here, he keeps the puck moving. He's wide, but he goes back to the middle to get the side move of the goaltender, and then he pulls it all in one motion. He pulls it all in one motion. Kings get a chance to celebrate, but it's a huge 2 points.